San Diego, California, the Navy unveils the Sea Dart, the first delta-winged seaplane ever built. The jet-propelled fighter-type plane gets set for some trial taxi runs on water. The triangular tail assemblage and needle nose give it the appearance of a monster sailfish. This new air weapon can land and take off almost anywhere without the need of land bases. The defense of our fleets at sea will be expanded when the Sea Dart, now still waterbound, flies into action.